Hello, you beautiful people. Fita. Back to more Tomb Raider level and stuff. Gonna be playing Egyptian Mythologies. It's coming towards the end now, and I'm on the last level. Good portion of the way through it. Probably got an hour or two of gameplay left, I reckon. I'm gonna finish it today, I think. Anyways, yeah, let's get into it. Where we got 299. Alright, what have we got in our inventory? Still no Uzis. And no revolver. We have a gem. Be an item in there or something. I've already pulled this lever. Oh, turn. There we go. How do I get in there then? Let's have a look at the walkthrough, get jog our memory. Back in the pool room, go east of the door you just opened. Climb down into the long passage. Okay. We've got a load of, a couple of saves back. Try this save. What the hell is this then? Okay. So what we got here? Got 2 gold stars. We're going to put these gold stars in and then that'll tell us where we're going to go. Oh wait. That door needs opening. Oh man. I only played this a few days ago. My memory's just shot. Yeah, man. Where is this place? Right, we have... this one here. Boobs. Oh yeah. What the hell, man? Right, you open this, grab this, and where the hell is that? Boobs. Seemed like it was in a corner somewhere. Place the gem. Where do we place the gem? Oh, okay, right. Gotcha. Not this side. It's the other side. It's saying pull this block as far as it will go. Go around the other side. That burner was there for a reason. Is to guard something. Save. Oh crap. Oh well. Yep, done that. Hey. Okay. Oh, is this one? Yeah. Okay. Now this is I've already pulled this lever. Yeah, I've already pulled this. Okay, we'll try. Try the one here. It's an underwater thing that needed opening. Oh, this is it, this is it. Yeah, we've opened it. Oh. That's a dead end. Oh crap. I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. This area is new. I think I need to swim back actually, because I need one of these doors open. I think. I open these doors by. putting the gem in. Wherever that was. Oh no, no. Oh, one of these doors opened from the two stars. Alright, guessing there's probably a jump switch somewhere then. Oh fuck. Well, well, well. Oh. Shootable vase. How come none of these doors are open then? This is a little puzzling. Oh, actually. One of these doors opened. Okay, cool. Ow. Really? Determined to make me... God, Oh, what? Okay, we'll do a bit further out. Oh! Ah, oh, man. Grab too late. Can't grab corners then, apparently. Right, can we push this further? No, okay. Didn't even activate the tile. Go team me. Oh my god, the walk button. I need to really press it in. How do I get out of here? I can't go the way. Can I? Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. Oh. Right, gotta think about this one. How much of a jump? That wasn't an option. Just short. I think I've got an idea now. I need to get right to the edge. No, hit the wall. Oh man, this is tricky. There we go. Oh, got it. That's what I was trying to do the last time. Oh, what? No. Needs to be instant. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. It was 10 seconds and then 7 seconds. What the hell? Have a regular pattern, for fuck's sake. Huh. No. Dead. Fuck. No. Right, save. Fuck me. What? Oh, don't say this is timed. Hell, man. Oh, this is bullshit. So look at the walkthrough. It's a jump lever. Okay.